too stylish a lot. I love them. They're a great company. Shout out to Lydia. But I seen a lot of y'all niggas dick jump when I came up here. Yes, y'all like fat bitches. I seen y'all. I know y'all like fat bitches. We in style. Yes. Fat bitches is in style. You hear me? Ever since Drake said he like his girls BBW, you the type to suck the drive and eat some lunch with you. Y'all like that shit. Never all niggas think I eat dicks for snacks. Like, no, nigga. They think I lay in the bed like my 600-pound wife and just pop penises in my mouth all day and shit. Like, no, nigga, I can walk, I can go the fuck outside. You ain't gotta cut the house out. Get on my damn nerves. Them bitches on my 600-pound wife stay with a husband, though, don't they? They stay with a husband. Washing that fat ass and frying them chicken and shit. Get on my damn nerves. Then I get a bunch of niggas asking me, what you doing? Don't look like a bunch of what you doing ass niggas. What you doing? W-Y-D, W-Y-D. Then as soon as I say I ain't doing shit while I was up, y'all be like, nothing. Fuck you. Y'all fuck me. Y'all fuck me. Y'all get on my nerves. Next time a nigga asks me what I'm doing, that's what I'ma tell him. Laying in the bed waiting for you to come wash it up, fry me some chicken. I'ma shrink this 600-pound wife bitch in with the ass. Play with me. But yes, I'm up here celebrating life. You know, it's a new year. Most people said they didn't have a new year's resolution this year. I had one. I had one new year's resolution. It was not be nice no more. Yeah, I'm tired of being nice. I'm not nice no. You not nice no more? Yes. Tired of being nice. I be so nice. I be like, oh, it's okay. You only last 3 seconds. No, nigga. I'm gonna bust a nut too. Fuck you. I'm tired. And you know, niceness got me in some weird situations. Cause I got a nigga out here that think he hit and he ain't really hit. You know what I'm saying? You know how a nigga just get that inner thigh and be like, you ain't hit the box. You ain't hit the box. What is you doing? Okay? He gonna call me talking about something. Oh, I shouldn't come over there and break your back. Nigga, the only thing you ever broke was my concentration. Get the fuck. My face. I'm tired of being nice. I'm tired of being nice. I'm tired of my family. My family get on my damn nerves. I'm so sick of them. Anybody sick of that family? Ain't y'all glad like the holidays over and you gotta deal with them whores? I'm so glad I ain't gotta deal with them. Yeah, I went over to my family house for Thanksgiving. And when I pulled up, I came outside. The first thing I saw was my gay cousin outside. He had a big ass sign. And he was talking about, to hell with Granny. She cooked piglets, Fanny. I'm like, what? He like, I'm protesting. I'm like, why are you protesting? He said, I'm a vegan now. And it's a slaughterhouse in there. You know, everybody want to be vegan now and shit. They saw me. So I'm like, so I'm like, you know, you a lie. Because he talk about, I care about the animals. You don't care about the animals. Because the other day you posted on Facebook that you killed 2 birds with 1 stone. Murderer. If y'all don't get that, you're dumb. And most of y'all probably get it together. I ain't going to explain my shit. Okay? So, I go in the house. First thing I see when I come in my house is my nosy ass auntie. Anybody got a nosy ass auntie? Y'all got a nosy ass auntie. I come in the house, my nosy ass auntie, she looks at me, and then she looks behind me, and she say, I see you here by yourself again this year. I said, I see your daughter here with a new man and a new baby to match. So she do rude shit, like sit me at the kids' table. So I'm like, okay, I go over there, I sit at the kids' table, I get to the kids' table, I sit down. I'm up here, my food down there. Little badass kids at the table talking about all the stuff they're getting for Christmas that I can't afford. Then they like, why are you sitting here? Your butt big. And it wasn't a good kind of you butt big. You know how when your man said your butt getting big and you be like, I don't know, it wasn't that kind. They was calling me a fat ass. Fuck them kids. So I waited till after dinner was over. I gathered all the kids together. I said, come here, kids, come here, come here. I got a secret to tell you. All the kids gathered up. I looked them dead in the eyes and I said, it ain't no such thing as Santa Claus. They was like, oh. Now your mother, do you trick off with a nigga with a gray beard to get your presents done? That's the secret. Fuck them kids. You know how we be saying, like, no offense, you know, but fuck them kids. You know you're about to say something offensive if you say no offense. You know, I feel like black people, our biggest fear is going to hell. Ain't y'all scared to go to hell? Y'all stay doing going to hell shit, though. Y'all always talk about, oh, no, I'm not going to do that because I don't want to go to hell. But y'all stay doing going to hell shit. I feel like if we all went to hell, don't y'all think hell would be lit, though? How about you? We been hell like burnt ass bitch, give a fuck, not a demon. Like, bitch, let me like this weed off of your shoulder. We ain't gonna care about nothing. Burning up whole time. Look, y'all, that's my time on WooWoo The Comedian. I just wanted to come up here and talk to y'all for a little bit. Y'all gonna set up. Give it up to the band, man. They about to come kill it. Give it up for two. I love y'all. Thank you.